domestic action. Whether it's as a result of conflict or just natural disaster, there's always a need to help with the infrastructure, humanitarian assistance, the resource control, humanitarian assistance and such. Some of the topics that civil military operations.
Okay, so we're gonna provide to work to the colonel, ask him for the meeting for some more.
Okay, so you're gonna send up a request for information then?
Sometime I call him, sometime.
What other things do you think we might have to establish for civic action projects?
Well, I am Iraqi and I have a family living in Iraq. My mission here, I want to free Iraq from a dictatorship and make my people, including my family, free of Saddam Hussein.
North of Iraq and Kurdistan region.
Well, I think every problem that we have in Iraq now, it's related to Saddam Hussein and his dictatorship. And we are hoping to establish a democratic society in Iraq. Within this democratic society, we could solve any ethnic problem or religious or any other nationality problem. We could solve it within democratic society.